sorry?
I'm like...
I don't have a mind these days. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what I want to run today. Today's not like, today all the buses and all the regular buses are not really running. I'm trying to go home and go to my son's
birthday. This bus takes you home?
Yep.
Okay.
Man. I used to like this bus. This is my favorite now.
Which one?
55.
What? 55. It's not a 55.
Huh?
So what do you want?
It's not a
55.
I was going to go to Troy.
Oh, okay.
And then my mom, I gotta go to my, this is birthday. She's 21.
Your school ID doesn't have to deliver because you use it as long as you want.
Yeah, but it has to reset every 5 minutes. So when you get to the work on and be ready. Car, you know you gotta move to the right. Yeah, you should bend it down.
Thank you. final ham.
Double warm ham. Double warm ham.
Please remember masks are required when riding with bus. When possible, please exit the bus from the rear door to minimize contact and congestion.
Hey, sir.
Hey, you talking to me?
If you picked up for the $1, you need the half
car cost. I think
somebody used
the money now, anyway. Okay, no problem, brother. You need to do that, huh?
Go ahead now,
it's
good.
Is that
any luck?
Oh, this one here, okay.
Come on. My favorite bus has a lot of fun. They good. They officially work for CDTA yet. Okay? I don't need a helper.
I appreciate your helping out.
All I do is entertain and video. That's
I should tell CDTA to give you some part-time or something.
Give me a summer job.
Actually, they can. I mean, if you... Yeah.
I'm 14.
You're 14?
Yeah.
That's it?
Yeah. 14 and 7 days. I mean, not next Friday, the following Friday. 2 weeks.
Woodlawn Station, State Street.
I thought you were like 17.
Huh?
I thought you were like 17.
No. They told me that a bus stop, one of the bus drivers told me to call Taylor Egg Program at HVCC. And I called them and they said they didn't have a program called Trailer Park. Trailer. Because they said the bus driver, the one bus driver said it's A, B, and C. It's B.
Listen, you're only 14, man. You don't have to worry about none of that, man. All you have to worry about is your homework.
No, he said they will give me a job for the summer.
At 14? Wow.